South Indian actresses and their tattoos. Samantha Akinnaney. This actress has several tattoos. She got inked the initials of her debut movie, Ye Maya Chasave, on her back. She even has her husband's name inked at her ribcage. Isn't that cool? The lovebirds even have the same tattoo from Vikings at their lower wrist, and it means create your own reality. Rashmika Mandanna. The national crush from South Indian industry, Rashmika Mandanna has a cool tattoo on her right arm. This adorable actress tattooed the word irreplaceable, and it is quite true as Rashmika is not replaceable. Ileana D. Cruz. This actress has a tattoo on her wrist which says inspirer, which in Latin means to inspire. She also has other two cool tattoos, one at her back and the other at her leg. Shruti Hassan. This actress has three visible tattoos on her body and she flaunts them amazingly. She has one tattoo behind her ear, another one at her wrist, and she also has one tattoo on her left shoulder. Nayanthara. The lady superstar of South Indian industry, Nayanthara, has a tattoo on her arm. Amala Paul. This beautiful actress is fond of tattoos and has a very beautiful one on her back. Amala Paul also has a tattoo on her leg and she is often spotted flaunting it. Amy Jackson. When she was in a relationship with Prateek Babbar, the duo got matching tattoo on their arm. Priya Prakash Warrior. This actor has a moon tattoo on her back and she has one cool tattoo on her chest too. Trisha. Trisha has a tattoo of popular Pixar character Nemo on her chest. She also has her zodiac sign Taurus inked on her left arm. Trisha loves her job a lot, which is why she got a tattoo of a camera mounted on tripod on her back. Priyamani. The actress has tattooed the term Daddy's Girl on her arm and it is very close to her heart. Charmi Kaur. This actress loves to get inked and she has several tattoos on her body. Namrata Shirodkar. The star wife and actress also has a tattoo on her right arm.